We have 6 responders from across the United States here this week, and we're evaluating communications equipment, things like headsets and microphones that are specially designed to be used inside level A personal protective equipment suits, like the big bubble suits you'll see guys at a hazmat scene wearing. This is National Urban Security Technology Laboratory. That's a Department of Homeland Security Science and Technology Laboratory. And they have a SAVER program. The SAVER program is System Assessment and Validation by Emergency Responders.
Communications means everything to us. When we're in our gear, it's a challenge, and we're always looking for areas where we can make that better and enhance our communication ability. Some of the challenges we have are the structures themselves that we go inside of and the difficulty for the communications to get out of those buildings. It also becomes challenging when we're in our gear and we have our breathing apparatus on for the receiver of those communications to be able to interpret what's being said by the sender.
SAVER program is a program that helps first responders with some of the equipment concerns and considerations that we have. It's been an opportunity for us to assess reliability as well as placement of the different components, looking at whether or not it's resistant to moisture.
Looking at the durability, the usability, the life expectancy, the ease of repair of different types of InSuit communication systems. There are some organizations that need to keep very tight budgets, so cost is one of the main things. But that cost needs to be in comparison to the quality of the communications, because ultimately the quality of communications and the usability and durability of the equipment become very important.
SAVER takes this information from these evaluations and they make a public document that supports first responders, and then those first responders can take a look at this report and say, I have this much funds allocated to this equipment. How do I get the best for my buck?
Well, I can't recommend enough for responders to get involved in the SAVER program. It's been a valuable opportunity for us to look at emerging technologies, to get our hands on that equipment, test it out, validate our assumptions or expectations of how it will perform, and then again the opportunity to share with other responders from around the country. It's been a great experience.